am the Senior Managing Director and Chief Operating Officer of 77 Global Services in Manila. What I would say is one of the best thing I've ever done is when I went came back to the Philippines, I was tasked to open a IT company, although my background is not in IT, but I did it for the purposes of helping young students, the young graduates, bright minds, to train in the technology called Java. Okay, so I must say 77 is one of the pioneer of Java technology in the Philippines. And the objective is to be able to train the young minds, fresh graduates, and bring them over to the United States and give them better opportunities in our clients who are Fortune 500 in the US. In 1999, I started a delivery center in the Philippines with 7 people in a 70 square meter office. Now we are about 2,000 people serving not only the US, but we grew exponentially in the Philippines, especially in the financial business, manufacturing, healthcare, and telco. So that's one of our success, and we're actually celebrating our 25th year this year. So yes, I am proud to say that we have helped people find jobs, especially during this time. They still continue to have jobs and the demands are still high. And so we're still very happy that we're able to build more work and give more people opportunities to have jobs in large corporations in the Philippines. When I opened the company in 1999, it was just me. I didn't know how to do it. I had no idea how to start a business. But I think the best thing that I've ever did is hire the best minds. I hire the best minds because I know that the success of a manager is knowing who to hire. So that's how we actually grew. So operations became bigger. Then I moved to sales. I was lucky enough to open big corporations as my account. And we are big in all of those companies. We are by the hundreds of the companies, and we probably are in the top 5 banks. We serve the top 5 banks in the Philippines. And one thing that we're very proud of is we are the only company that actually cater to the biggest global consumer manufacturing company. So most of our clients are with us for 10 to 15 years. So it's a long partnership. And we're continuously continuously growing. From 2000, we're expecting to move this year to another 500, you know, despite the pandemic. And I'm very proud of our people. And what one thing for me is that a client is happy. Our clients are very happy. We provide them the smartest people, may not be the cheapest, but the smartest people. And that's what's important in helping our client grow. So a happy customer is really a happy provider.